Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. The ladies have done it again. Nemophila has done it again. This time, it's a cover of Separate Ways from one of the biggest groups ever, Journey. And of course, we're going to do a reaction. I'm kind of really interested in seeing how Mayu's voice stands up to this song, you know, with Steve Perry and Arnel Pineda. We'll see. We'll definitely see. I'm pretty sure she's going to be absolutely great. All right. Oh, as always, we ain't wasting time. Let's go. Okay. First of all, the raspiness of her voice is so good. I love it.
Yeah.
Oh. Bye. Listen. Let's switch over to this screen. Before somebody says anything, I do not want to hear any arguments whether or not she's better than Steve Perry, whether or not she's better than Arnel Pineda. It doesn't matter. This is a Nemophila cover, so get over it. All right? A cover song is supposed to be done in your style. And the raspiness of her voice and the way that they kept it Nemophila is what I love most about this cover. The fact that she didn't try to sound like Arnel, the fact that she didn't try to sound like Steve, is what I love about this cover. And it shows the complete versatility of Nemophila. It's a lot easier, yes, it's a lot simpler song for them, but it also shows their range. And it shows Mayu's vocal range. I don't know what else to say. Like, I react to these things, and at the end I'm like, well, it's freaking Nemophila. It's Saki, Mayu, Tamu, and the rest of the crew. What else do you want me to say? Great job, ladies. Great job. Looking forward to more covers. And, man, one of my favorite bands right now. Anyway, thanks you guys for watching. If you got this far, you know, hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel, that if you want to. And, of course, mag-ingat kayo and goodbye.